there anyone here named Karen? This guy right here is named Karen. I have some new sound effects that it would be well advised never to use because they're annoying. Just try this.
Oh my God, Karen.
When I push that, it's for this guy here whose name is Karen.
Thank you.
everybody. Thanks for being here. All right, friggin' Saturday Night New York City. It's been a while since it's been in this borough, so thanks for joining us. welcome our latest band member, Rachel Eckhart.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, I never admit this often, but there was this one girl in high school I had such a crush on that I couldn't even say hi. It was open campus, so between songs, my mind is in like rock and roll. Between classes, you just walk around, and here was me, and there was Jackie, and I couldn't get myself to say something, so hence the song. But what I really should have done, instead of all that shit, is I should have walked up to her, and I should have sang this next song.
Thank you.
We're going to do one more and take a short break, and we have a lot more up our sleeves. Thanks again so much for being here.
Thank you. Sing us your song, Mike.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. It was an album called Flying Games. I realized that a friend of mine had written a song about flying as well, and I asked for his special blessing to sing his song. Thank you.
Thank you.
out like a blowfish, picking up your wishes like a satellite dish. And every chef it knows it's a sausage mix. Father's Day, we would get the kids on stage, and we're only exactly 2 hours off from that, and it's been one of the greatest joys of my life to be able to sing with Tessa a lot, so we're going to get Tessa up here. Tessa's only request to do this is she wanted to have several extra mic stands behind her. It makes her feel good. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.